Hello students, in last video we have talked up to structure of the cilia and flagella and we have seen the cross section of the cilia and flagella. And today we are going to start with a new topic called centriole and centrosomes. We will talk about centrioles and we will also talk about centrosomes. So what are centrioles? Centrioles are membrane-less organ. They are membrane less organelles. Centrioles are membrane-less organs. Along with centrioles, ribosomes are also membrane-less. And nucleolus are also membrane-less. So centrioles are membrane-less organelles which are only found in animal cells. They are not found in plant cell as well as in bacterial cell. Okay, so we are talking about centrioles. Centrioles are membrane-less organelles and ribosomes and nucleolus are also membrane-less organelles. And centrioles are only found in animal cells. They are not found in plant cells as well as bacterial cells. Okay, so this is regarding centriole. Now, let's draw the structure of the centriole, that each centriole is located near nucleus. Its location is near the nucleus. And generally, two centrioles are there. Centrioles are two in number. And they lie at 90 degree to each other. Okay. So two centrioles are located near the nucleus. Now let's talk about the structure of the centriole. Okay. So each centriole is composed of microtubules. So here 9 triplets of microtubules are there. How many triplets are there? 9 triplets of microtubules will be there. So this is 1, this is 2, 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th and 9. This is extra. So we can draw like this. So this is 9. So we are drawing the structure of the centriole and its structure is like cartwheel. So here 9 triplets are there. How many triplets are there? 9 triplet. This is first triplet, this is second triplet, third triplet, fourth triplet, fifth triplet, sixth, seventh, eighth and ninth. 9 triplets of microtubules are there which are situated on the peripheral part. This is a cartwheel-like structure. In this cartwheel-like structure, 9 triplets of microtubules are there which are arranged in peripheral part. Whereas in the central part, a proteinaceous hub is there. So 9 peripheral microtubules are there and they are in triplet form. They are in form of triplet. So this is 1 triplet, 2nd triplet, 3rd triplet, 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th and 9 triplets are there. And this is central proteinaceous hub. So each triplet is connected to central hub. Via radial spoke. So this is radial spoke. Okay. This red color structure is known as radial spoke. This is radial spoke. So 9 peripheral triplets are there. And they are connected to central proteinaceous hub. Via radial spoke. Okay. And all triplets are connected to each other also. All So total 9 triplets are there. Total 9 triplets are there. And all triplets are connected to this central proteinaceous hub via radial spoke. And this structure is like cartwheel. This structure is like cartwheel. So centrioles have cartwheel like structure where 9 triplets of microtubules are there. These are triplets of microtubules. Triplets of microtubules. And these triplets of microtubules are connected to this proteinaceous hub. They are connected to this proteinaceous protein hub. This is known as central protein hub. Central protein hub. So, to this central proteinaceous hub, these triplets of the microtubules are connected via radial spoke. So, we are talking about centrioles. Centrioles are membrane-less organelle. And they are found only in animal cells. They are not found in plant cells as well as in bacterial cells. Along with centrioles, ribosome and nucleolus are also membraneless. Ribosome and nucleolus are also membraneless. Then we said that centrioles are 2 in number and they lie near to nucleus. They are always situated near to the nucleus. And they lie 90 degree to each other. They are present 90 degree to each other. And then we said that a centriole has cartwheel-like structure and here 9 triplets of microtubules are there which are connected to this central protein hub via radial spoke. So these are radial spoke. Red color structure are known as radial spoke and this blue color structure is known as proteinaceous hub. And to this proteinaceous hub, all triplets are connected via radial spoke. Okay, so this is known as structure of the centriole. Now, what are centrosomes? So, centrosomes, we are talking regarding centrosomes. Centrosomes. So, what are centrosomes? Centrosomes are centrioles plus cytoplasm near to the centriole. Okay? Centriole. What are centrosomes? Centrosomes are centrioles along with the cytoplasm near to the centriole is known as centrosomes. Okay? So centrosomes will have centrioles in the middle and the small part of cytoplasm which is covering the centriole. Together they will form centrosomes. Okay? So centrosomes are centrioles and the cytoplasm which is covering the centriole. The cytoplasm which is covering the centriole and the centriole will form centrosome. So centrosomes have centrioles in the middle and the cytoplasm covering the centriole. With the small fraction of the cytoplasm which is covering the centriole and the centriole will form the centrosomes. So centrosomes have centriole and the small fraction of the cytoplasm which is covering the centriole. This will form centrosomes. Okay. Now, what is function of the centriole? Let's talk regarding the function of the centriole. We have talked regarding the structure of the centriole. We have also talked about the structure of the centrosome. And now, we are going to talk about the function of the centriole. Centrioles form function of the centriole. Centrioles will form microtubules. They will form, not microtubules, they will form mitotic spindle. They will form mitotic spindle during cell division. During cell division. What is the function of centriole? Function of centriole is that they form mitotic spindle during cell division. Another function is they form the basal body. They also form basal body of cilia and flagella. Cilia and flagella is also formed by centriole. Basal body of cilia and flagella is also formed by centrioles. Okay, so these are the two functions of the centrioles. Centrioles form mitotic spindle during the cell division and they also form basal body during the or basal body of the cilia and flagella. Okay, so today I am keeping